Connecticut is a distributed in-memory database. It's an MPP, share nothing architecture. It's designed for real-time ingestion of data at millions of rows per second with real-time queries against that data at the same time. So no longer do I need to do pre-aggregations or roll-ups or cubing. I can get fine-grained granular data and on-demand aggregations because I have NVIDIA GPU acceleration. But from a BI perspective, there's been a notion of slow dashboards, slow analytics, real-time visualizations just aren't a thing that even exists. So we're working with our partner Tableau and NVIDIA to actually accelerate that. We have customers who are taking dashboards that take minutes to load down to seconds. And you're getting real-time drill down, real-time analytics in a Tableau world, which is what everyone's used to using. The next generation of advanced analytics is AI. And so think about having a database that has ultra-fast query performance aggregation, feature selection, feature engineering, and then some of the best AI on the planet, which is the TensorFlows of the world, the BidMox, the Torches, the Cafes, in database. So you get pure compute to grid, so it reduces data movement and the like, and then Connecticut unlocks that with UDF capabilities, making it very easy to bring your own compute.